Welcome back to the 7 to 9 News. We're joined by David Garibaldi, yes. World-renowned artist.
Thank you.
Were you born and bred in Elk Grove?
I was actually born in L.A., but I grew up here in Elk Grove, South Sacramento.
All right, so a lot of local love here, but really you've done a little bit of everything, and you're going to be here in Sacramento for the Lux for Life event. It benefits the Sacramento Children's Home. You've already done one piece of work on our studio, Be Here, Michael, of course.
Yes.
Beautiful, to the tune of Thriller. You're going to do some more pieces for the Sacramento Children's
Home. Yes, I'll be doing three paintings for my performance there, and after all the paintings are completed, we're going to auction them off, and I said earlier, 100% of the proceeds are going to the Sacramento Children's Home.
Now, how much do you usually get for something like this?
You know, in galleries, they range anywhere from $5,000 to $7,000, but they've actually gone as high as $24,000 a piece in auction, and you know, they've ranged everywhere in between.
So people that attend this Lux for Life event are not only seeing your work, but they're going to see you do your work.
Correct.
Because you do this amazing show in public places. Uh-huh. Tell us some of the places you've actually performed your art.
You know, in June, I recently traveled to London and did a few shows out there. Everyone from Miami on a rooftop at a hotel down there to New York. And we just go all over the country, different parts of the world. And actually, this October, I'll be on tour with the Blue Man Group again.
Oh, yeah, because you've introduced to the Blue Man Group doing your artwork before they come out.
Yes.
You've also done your work in a Golden State Warriors game.
Yes. I performed for their halftime. And actually, that game for the Golden State Warriors, Carlos Santana came up behind me and surprised me while I was creating his portrait. So I was, one, terrified and excited at the same time. but it was a lot of fun. He was very gracious man, and we got to talk to him afterwards.
So. I'm sure he was very impressed because, I mean, doing a portrait, a humongous portrait of him, was probably very humbling. I mean, one way to honor somebody is to put them on canvas. Now, tell us how you came about your style, because you take the music and you choreograph your pieces.
Well, I definitely practice in the studio in a sense, and I learn the piece, but then when I go on stage, it's a performance, so there's a lot that happens in the moment that is in the moment, and really a lot of it is engaging the audience. It's not just watching me paint, it's you guys are a part of this experience. So you'll see me going back and forth between the painting and the audience.
And then you're one of the only artists to be given the acclaim to paint Mickey Mouse with this type
of
style?
Yes, I'm an official Disney fine artist, one of, I believe, about 18 artists that have been chosen to do that. And we're working on some more collaboration type of stuff coming up as well.
Very cool. All right, so from the little kids to the big kids, let's talk about the plug for Lux for Life.
Yes.
What's the website?
The website is kidshome.org /Lux for Life, and that's L-U-X-E for life, so.
Yeah, I would come out, but it's past my bedtime. They did ask me to be a part, and I'm disappointed that I'm going to miss you and miss all the people that are going to auction on your pieces, because they are going to be in for quite a treat.
Thank you.
That Lux for Life event is what time and what place?
I forgot the time, but it's at the Sacramento Jet Center. But go to kidshome.org. /Lux for Life.
All right, and I'm just talking to the people off stage because I don't mind. It's 8 p.m. So again, that's past my bedtime. But David Garibaldi is going to be here live.